Hello and welcome back to some more Interloper. We are in Pleasant Valley. Back where we started. Why are we so heavy? Oh, because we're super tired. Okay. I would like to go get some coal and I would like to keep this fire going. What do we have on us? 19 sticks. Alright, let's start this fire. And we can sleep for a couple hours, maybe. And we'll boil some water in the meantime. Yeah. Should I go get some food as well, maybe? Some bunnies? But at that point, it kind of sounds like we're staying here for the night. Let's recycle. Oh, I'm not warm yet. Alright, let's go get a bunny. Or two. And some sticks as well. Excellent. Okay, looks like we're too late for the bunnies. Alright, we took those mushrooms. I could break a branch, maybe. That's 20 minutes. All right, let's go back inside. Only 4 minutes left. Guess it changed again. Strange. I'm not sure if it's worth going through this again. I'm gonna skip it. Did I skip something over here? No. So we got 4 pieces of coal so far. That's not great. Can we get a little bit more? Okay. One hour of sleep. Let's have a look outside. Okay, so maybe we should just go actually. How much water do we need? I'm just gonna leave this here. We're already carrying way too much. It's gonna be too difficult, I think. I feel like we've really been pushing it the last couple of days. Carrying all that weight. And moving all the time. Hopefully we can make it to the bunker before this torch goes out. A collection of torches. Alright, well, let's add one more to the collection. The torch graveyard. Yeah, this is painful. I guess we could have slept in the cave. I was just really hoping to keep the fire going so we can have a look at the loot in the bunker, because we weren't able to do that last time. Still haven't looted it completely. Well, we were going really slow anyway, so spraying is not really going to make any difference, I feel. And then on the way back, if we're coming back from Ash Canyon, then we can go loot a plane, hopefully. Not that we really need clothes anymore. Like, what could we need? Combat pants? Yeah, that would be nice. Don't let me down now. Please keep it burning. Come on now. Yes, we made it. All right, let's have a look around. Oh, we already got combat pants, it seems. All you have to do is ask. Oh, so this has changed as well. Let's see. Yeah, I don't think the bed was ever all that good here. Plus two. Probably that hasn't changed. Alright, no loot. Good thing that I skipped all of this. Well, we got the combat pants, actually. Never mind. I didn't say anything. Yeah, we looted that. And it's kind of late, so maybe we'll just call it a day and get some sleep. Is there anything else we need to do? We could do the birch sapling. And some arrows as well, maybe. Should we leave the toolbox here? We have 85% on the hacksaw. With opening crates is gonna take 5% each time, I think. So if we're going through all those boxes in Timberwolf, it's gonna go down real quick. But where am I gonna get scrap? Oh, isn't there a scrap in one of those cases? Let's just hold on to the toolbox. Alright, first things first, we're gonna make some more arrows, I think. And then we're gonna need some sleep. Well, that's not the bed. Where is the bed? I guess I could take one of those herbal teas. Alright, and then we're going to drink a little bit and get some sleep. Nine, that's a lot. All right. So we could put on those pants, I guess. Twenty-five, that's pretty good. We could make another insulation. We're so close to Ash Canyon now. I'm gonna get those crampons anyway. Wait, what? Ah. All right, let's move on, I think. The pry bar. I don't think we need the pry bar for anything. I think we can leave that behind. And a flare, maybe. Thirty-six still. Still too much. Come on now. Drop some of the water, maybe. And then torches. I could drop torches, I guess. And a sewing kit. I guess I could drop a cooking pot, maybe. Let's just go like this. I didn't check over here, I think, last time. Yeah, I skipped it, it seems. Alright, up and at him. Another blizzard, okay. And we're freezing already. Must be really cold. We're gonna have to warm up at the mountaineer's hut. Okay, I'm not entirely sure where I am. Whoops. Okay. Is it over this hill then or what? Uh-oh. Oh, okay. At least now I see where we are. Wow. It's the second time I got a bit lost lately. All right, here we are. We made it. And we're not warm. Okay. Let's clean up a little bit. Do I need to take this coal with me? I guess. Unless we take a little bit of a detour and go through that cave again to grab coal. I guess we could do that. But how much coal do I really need? All right. So, minus 20. We are running out of food, so maybe I should go to that cave. And then maybe we can grab a cattail there, which we weren't able to do in the beginning. So much birch bark. Let's just leave some of that behind. And we got a lot of teas cooked. Half a kilo. Maybe we leave that behind as well. Oh, it does seem to go down in condition. Maybe I should just eat it then. It's warming up already. Temperature's going up. Let's get some sleep then. Oh yeah, I don't have any water. Because I left all of that behind. These it is. I'm gonna keep them, I guess. Well, we're so close to level 5 now, we shouldn't get parasites at this point. So how long are we going to sleep? It's already midday. So if we sleep for 4 hours, maybe we can still do something. Okay then. Didn't really expect that. Then we might as well boil some water here. Maybe we can grab a bunny. Well, there's a deer. Can you put it on here and heat it up? Yeah, you can. But then we're gonna have to deal with the pesky wolf too, I think. Yeah, I checked this several times already, didn't I? I'm just so surprised that there's no tool here. I once had a run where I had a tool in the fishing hut, in the boat, and in the mountaineer's hut. That was crazy. Can't really see the deer all that well. Change direction again. It's really awkward. Too close. Can we get some meat, maybe? I don't see the bear anywhere. Oh, let's grab the cattail before I forget. Let's do that first. Oh, did I jiggle the tea? I really hope I didn't burn the tea. Oh man. I was so surprised that it worked on that ledge. But I forgot to check it. More sticks. Might as well go grab that maple. Oh, there's another wolf here. Where did he go? Getting late. Okay, I didn't burn it. 16 minutes. How many arrows do we have? 15. What else can we do? Maybe I should harvest them tomorrow. See if we can find another wolf. Oh, I think I see him. Okay. Oh, that was not a good shot, but okay. I think I released a little bit too early there, but okay. At least we don't have to run after him. No sign of the bear. It's pretty dark already. Oh, come on. Let me click on the bunny. Alright. I don't see the other one. Oh, there he is. There you are. I need some new stones. All right, so that's going to be for tomorrow then. It's not a lot of food, but it's gonna have to do. Can I not move these bunnies? Come on out. There we go. And we have 20 minutes left. I should probably start curing that maple. Alright, what else can we do? Start putting the knife a bit more. Another broken arrow. Do I need the sticks? I guess I could hold on to the sticks. Sounds windy. Oh wow, I gotta make sure I don't lose my sense of direction here. Let's just go back. Alright, 2 hours left. I guess we could use our hands. Minutes? Oh no, it's boiled. Okay. I have a lot of time left though. And then we might be able to make a bow on the way back, even. That'd be nice. Okay. I guess we need to call it here. 36 minutes still left. Thank you. middle of the night. Yeah, I need some torches anyway for my tea. Oh wow, that was a bad torch. Come on now. What is this? Yeah, let's just drink and sleep, right? Alright, that's going to be it for me today. Thanks for watching. Take care.